intercontinental double bay where the Indian and Australian teams will stay for their third test match and possibly the fourth.